This is the Friar's Niece on Reaper Skull 1. Pass my cast my Seek Eternal Rest. It didn't, doesn't seem like it's going off. I wonder if because it doesn't stack with my I wonder if it may not stack with my item bonus. See, if I take my boots off, then it shows up. Doesn't seem like the turn undead works very well, and I suspect it's not stacking with the boots since this is on there. So I'm going to swap back before the next one to my Cure Light so at least I have some healing.